Welcome back. You're watching India Business Day Plus. Now, chip maker Intel's focus for India seems to be shifting. The company has now taken it upon itself to bridge the digital divide in rural India by partnering with Indian companies like BSNL and HCL.
Rural citizens could soon get broadband connectivity as good as their urban cousins. Intel Corporation, along with BSNL, is now taking wireless broadband connectivity to rural India in a nationwide mobile WiMAX network. Intel would partner with HCL to provide WiMAX-capable net-top computers. WiMAX is a technology for wireless transmission of data. Intel's partner BSNL would initially deploy mobile WiMAX network in Kerala and Punjab.
Percentage point increase in state-level broadband penetration. Employment could increase by up to 0.3% per year, the equivalent of adding 300,000 jobs nationally every year for every point.
The idea is to make internet access easier and more affordable for people in rural areas to accelerate economic growth. Apart from the rural push, Intel is content with its growth strategies in India.
We don't need any more capacity, so we have no current plans to put a factory here. But we've found that it makes very good economic sense and technical sense for us to do product development.
While the UPA government is investing in Bharat Nirman, companies like Intel are chipping in as they see a fortune at the bottom of the pyramid. Mamta Bhatt-Hakul, Bloomberg UTV, New Delhi.